Welcome to Bridgewater Ice Arena. Dominic Damiano here and the rest of the 4Deep Sports Talk crew. We get ready for this Old Colony League matchup between the Barnstable Red Raiders and the Bridgewater Arena Trojans. Both teams coming into this with a very young teams. I found out during the Coyle game, Coach Dave Patrick told me they had five guys that had the flu playing in that game. So that will definitely wear you down. But they're healthy tonight against Barnstable. Both teams come into this game 2-4-1. So this should be a very exciting game as both teams warming up. We're watching Barnstable warm up right now. Of course, I'm joined by the cameraman, Christopher Corsi. Right now, before we get this going, I want to thank some of our fantastic supporters. And I'd like to start with Kerry Quintel Law Offices out of North Attleboro. You can just reach her by going to her website at quintellaw.net. Another fantastic supporter is Soars Pumping. You can go Soars Pumping, simply the best at what they do. Just go to soarspumping.com and find out all the things they can do to help you out with all your sewer and septic problems. Another great supporter that we have is our apparel person. That's Luca B. Signs. And again, Luca B. Signs at lucabsigns.com. Looks like they're all getting ready to warm up here and get things going, I guess, is the right way what I'm trying to say without, again, talking over myself. And I accidentally had a technical glitch, but it's all fixed here. And we'd like to welcome everybody watching on 4deepsportstalk.com. We're about a minute and 47 seconds away officially from getting this going. Underway here. This fantastic game will, again, should be a great game. Right now, we will step away. You are watching 4Deep Sports Talk's presentation of high school hockey. We'll be back with more right after this.
Good evening. My name is Kerry Quintel, host of The Q, a show dedicated to hope, inspiration, and giving back to the community. Please tune in live Monday evenings at 7 p.m. You can also watch us on a V-stream at 4DeepSportsTalk.com. We have shows dedicated to hunger, yoga adventures, homeopathy, pain relief, and much, much more. We hope to see you Mondays at 7 p.m.
Hey everybody, welcome back. Dominic Damiano and the rest of the 4Deep Sports Talk crew. We get ready for high school hockey here at 4DeepSportsTalk.com. Our next game is Friday. We'll go back to the gymnasium over in Bridgewater Raynham High School, and we will give you the Bridgewater Raynham matchup, which should be absolutely fantastic. And there's the buzzer, which means we're getting ready to play high school hockey here in a little bit. All right, so here we go as we get ready for high school hockey. Right now, Bridgewater Raynham is doing their traditional meeting right at the net, like they do before every game, trying to get themselves on a little bit better pace than they would like to be on. I'll go over the Barnstable roster. Right now you have number one, the junior, Devin McDonald, along with number two, Lee McCapra, number four, Spencer Jones, number five, Quinton Hazard, Zach Carpenter, and number seven, number eight is Jake Cadero, the assistant captain. Number nine is Sean Jones, number 10 is Kyle McKay, number 11 is Jack Frito. followed by number 12, Jack Green. Number 13, the assistant captain, Colby Howell. Number 14, Ryan Prutro. Number 15, Dan Blake, the captain. Number 16, Brendan Jones. Number 17, James Holzman. Number 18, Sam O'Brien. Number 19, Trey Wilberloved, excuse me. Number 21, Tim Story. And number 23, Lucas Grover. Brian Freach is number 23. Number 24 is TJ Colbert. Number 30 is Cam Engel. And number 35 is Nolan Sewers. In net for Barnstable is Devin McDonald. And on the faceoff, we're underway here for high school hockey here at 4D Sports. So here's a hack by Joe McDermott. That won't go. They're in the corner pressuring BR hard. BR's pressuring Barnstable hard. Now out of their own net, on the fly, in comes Barnstable in transition, trying to get it up. That's flipped in, but he'll hold on. The goaltender tonight is, it looks like that's Connor Harkins. He'll hold on. So we'll have a face-off to his right. We're just underway here in the first period. So it looks like both lines will change them up. It looks like that's going to be number 10 for Barnstable. That's McKay, Kyle McKay. And on the faceoff of BR, that looks like that's going to be Ben Thorne. All right, so here we go. All the changes are all set, and we're getting ready to drop the puck. There's the puck. Officially won by BR and out of their end. Kept in, listening by Dan Black, the captain. BR, there's Thorne trying to get out of his own. In the Barnstable end, a little flip, a little miscommunication. They're going to wind it up again. That's flipped in by Brian Solani, but not before the offside was called. So we'll have an outside. We'll have an offside. Actually, the net came loose. I apologize for that. At least that's, I believe that's what happened. I was in the cameraman's way there for a minute. But so we'll, you know, they're going to officially call it an offside. We'll have a face outside the Barnstable end. Underway, 4:18 into the game. We just got started here, folks. Thank you for joining us. And that's knocked out. Nice play by McKay, Kyle McKay. He's hustling down, and he's challenging Daniel Cooper. I mean, Now on the break, here's Thorne. Lot of wheels. Quick shot, save. Nice save by the goaltender. There's a shot that's wide. Nice shot by McDonald. Another quick shot that's blocked out in front. Trying to kept in and blocked out and stolen. Going down now, that's Porto. That's knocked away. Nice play by Harkins to break up that. We'll have a stoppage in play. 13:32 left here in the first period. We have no score. And when we do have a score, we'll let you know about it with our recap. And that's won by and flipped in by Grover for BR, but taken quick, I mean for Barnstable, taken quickly by BR, trying to keep it in. As Hazard winds up behind his net, behind McDonald, flips it up. And on a quick break, and that nicely blocked and knocked in by Cellini. Now Barnstable tries to regroup, that's almost stolen. And right there, almost a good bounce by Barnstable, but they can't do nothing. That's flipped up, hits a light, they're gonna stop its play. That's the first time I've seen that. I know, there's me with my impressed stoppage in play as it hits a light. At least the light didn't break. So we'll have a face-off right at center ice. One by Barnstable, flipped in the Bridgewater Arena end. Kept in by Barnstable. And grabbing his legs and flipping it all the way over, that was Blake Thorne. He gets it up to Treyon. Treyon trying to do it, trying to get something going. Feeding the corner, that's Sweeney, John Sweeney. He's taken out by two Barnstable guys. Now Barnstable trying to get it up, flip, tipped, but not out. And flying up the side, as they go one-on-one, Treyon, and of course Jack Green. Barnstable really working hard, trying to keep it in the BR end as Zach Carpenter works out of Barnstable. Now BR trying to work out they can't. Sean Jones as a backhander, and that's slapped in to the right of Hart, to the left of Harkins by the defenseman, Wilberloved. Trey Welbeloved. Now they're still kept in. Boswell really adding the pressure here. They got over a minute in the BR end. Trying to regroup, can't. Knocked around. Welbeloved throws it, that's tipped. And let's see what they got. It actually got caught in the side of the netting. So we'll have a face-off to Harkins left with 11:52 left in this first period. We'd like to welcome everybody watching on 4DeepSportsTalk.com. Flipped. Hit. Nice. Oh, there's a nice hit. I wonder if we got that one on camera. Kept behind Harkins. Bonsville again really doing a good job keeping in the BR and flipped, tipped, and now taking it center ice. BR recovers. Here we go on the rush. That's Payne backhand, a save by McDonald. And he's a little awkward. He's a right-handed glove. He's a right-handed goalie. Not awkward, but you don't see that much. Now BR trying to keep it in. There's a pass front blocked as Weber let one go. Kept in, so BR's going to change on the fly. And winding it up in their own end. That looks like that's Proto. That's blocked and kept in by Foley. Foley now. Working there with Wunson. Behind McDonald for Bonsable. Inside, in front, nothing. Tied up. And diving at the last minute, that was Papsidoro. But we'll have a face-off as he's able to hold on with 10:44 left in this period. All right, so here we go. The changes are good. One by BR. They're knocking it behind McDonald as they try to get something going. Flipped, but not out. Now tipped. Nice move. Flying up the side. That's Frodo, but that's going to be iced. Nice try. Nice. Look at some. Okay. So we'll have a face-off to McDonald's left. Can't get it out. BR trying to add the pressure here. As Boswell tries to get out, and that's kept in by the captain, Sweeney. Quick shot, save. As Strahan let one go. Now Boswell coming out of the end. Flying up the side, the big guy. That's Capra. Capra now flips it behind Harkins. But regrouping is BR Cellini now. Brian Cellini tries to get somebody on the fly. That's blocked. But that's going to reach McDonald on the deflection. No icing there. Behind the net. And here comes Frodo again, trying to reach somebody. He was hoping to get Howell, but couldn't get him on the fly. Kept in. And falling down was Joe McDermott, but he's up. He's going to try to keep it in. Flip in, but nothing. Behind the net, trying to get something going in front of McDonald. Little backhander, that's tipped away. Quick shot right on him. Nice try by Trahan. We'll have a face-off. He was ready for it. He was right there. 9:27 left. No score here. And I just got the message from the assistant producer. Hurry up. Quick save, knocked side by McDonald. Tips it away with a stick out in front. Flip, score! Out of deflection, catching McDonald, going the right, wrong way. Ben Trahan. Number 24, Ben Trahan at the 19 mark, 1-0. Bridgewater Raynham, that's flipped in. That hits the net. And we'll have a stoppage in play right outside the BRN. Nice of him. He caught the goalie leaning the wrong way. and he was able to get it by McDonald. Really wasn't that strong of a shot, but good for him. He got it by him and just got a good goaltender leaning the wrong way. Now he tried to flip it out. Behind the right of Harkins. Barnstable wants to even this game up if they can. That's flipped, not out. Now finally out. They're going to say it hit a BR player. So they stopped the play in the BR end. It will be to Harkins right. Again, 8:15 now left in this game. And I got your hurry up text. I'm a little late. All right, so here we go on the faceoff. One by Barnstable, trying to get a shot off. A lot of guys in front of the net. Now it goes to the corner. BR trying to get it out of their own end. Barnstable adding the pressure. It'll flip behind BR's goaltender Harkins. Flipped, tipped, nothing. BR now working out. Here comes Foley. He flips it to McDonald's right. Slowed down by Jones. Now they're trying to get it out. Here we go, nice pass. That's up to Carpenter. Carpenter in the corner trying to get something. He's slowed up by two BR defenders. To the right of Harkins. Now trying to regroup again, trying to get out of their own end. That's tipped but not out. Really fighting hard. And that was Grover keeping in. Lucas Grover for Barnstable. Now that's controlled by BR. And here comes Cellini now. He's trying to get a shot. Nice block of save by McDonald. Able to push that aside. In the corner. And looks like we are going to have a call on a trip. First penalty of the game. And Joe McDermott going to the penalty box. It must have been that interview I had with him on the side. Blew his whole mojo in the game. All right, so we'll have a face-off to the left of Harkins. 7:41, first power play of the game goes to Barnstable. One by BR, trying to keep it out. Barnstable trying to work on their power play. Trying to set up, go to the top of the key. Halsman, top of the point, all the way over to the captain. Now Black. Gets a quick wrist shot. That's wide of Harkins. As Holzman let one go. So we'll have another face off. 1:10 officially left here in this, period. In the power play, 7:10 left in the period. Face off outside the end. Looks like both captains will square off. That's one by Barnstable. And then the captain will regroup. Bringing it up, that's Black. In the BR end. Looking for somebody in front. That's blocked. Works it around again. Trying to get someone open. He looks. Going to give it a Holzman. He's thinking about letting one go. Black lets one go. That's misdirected but tipped away by Harkins. 43 seconds left in the BR penalty. He goes around the net. There's Howell. Howell looking for somebody. Thinking about walking in. Now he got it over. That's Freach. That's tipped out. BR trying to kill this power play. Not trying to slow down Barnstable. They'll regroup. There's Black again. Gets it over to Howell. Howell, quick shot. Tries to go short side. Won't go. That's wide. Now taking this. Black, he's going to let one go. In front, tipped. Save. And thrown away as Harkins made a great save, but that's knocked out in front. There's a blocker save. Can't see it. Rebound. And then finally flipped up, penalty over, four shots, and we'll have an icing call with 6:08 left. Nice penalty kill by BR. And Harkins stood on his head for that one. All right, so here we go, one by BR. And now BR trying to add to their lead as they throw in behind McDonald. Really couldn't get a good shot on. It was a shot, but it really wasn't that strong. So now they're going to try to regroup after this power play and get something going. Now coming out of their own end. Little pass in front. And a BR player let one go. That was Thorne. Now Bonsable on the rush, coming up the side. In the BR end, that was Jones. He's knocked away and thrown out of their end as Bonsable regroups. Will be loved. Gets it over to Proto. Proto, that's taken away by Cellini now. 5 minutes left in the first. That's flipped in, that's wide. Bonsable lined it up as Jones. Tries to work it out, but kept in by the Trojans. BR now, little flip, that's blocked, but kept in. As they tip it in the corner, that's McCormick. McCormick trying to set something in front, but Bonsable's there. Tipped in front, trying to get something going. BR really adding the pressure in this zone right now. And now Bonsable trialy flips up, but it's still kept in. Then comes Foley. Foley now. He was trying to hit Watson, but he was defended well by Bonsable. Shot goes wide over the blocker, over McDonald. In comes BR. They're going to try to flip some save. He'll hold on. He saw it late. He saw that puck late. I think he thought it might have went kicked to the side, and he saw it right there at the pad, but McDonald will hold on. 3:42 left. Top of the point, Celine. Let's go. Deflection, and McDonald almost knocked the rebound. Scores! Joe McDermott. Off a rebound. At the 3:35 mark. Number nine, Joe McDermott. Again at the 3:35 mark here in the first period. Tipped in and wide on the brakes. Here comes Boss. We're going to try to have the lead shot. Score! Answering right back. It's Bonsable. And what a feed as Colby Howell, the assistant captain, walks in and cuts the lead in half at 3:13. Just like that, the lead's back to one. 3:10 now. And now Bonsable's feeling the momentum now. Trying to get something going, but trying to get out of Cellini. Trying to knock it in, but he falls down in front. Quick save, nice pad, another nice save by Harkins. He kicks it out. Little hitting going on now. As Hazard threw a Hazard hit on him. And some checking going down now. 2-1. Little change there for BR. They're gonna try to bring it in. They do. That's flip, but slowed down. Bonsable really adding the heat now. And coming out of the box is Watson. Now BR is gonna try to wind it up in their own. Flipped out, but not out. And we have a stoppage in play. A couple guys go down. Let's see what we have here. 2:14 official. Well, looks like new puck. We'll go with a new biscuit. We'll have all the scoring as we start this second period, before we start the second period. All right, so here we go. Face off right outside the Bridgewater Arena men. And BR is gonna try to wind it up. Running down the side, that's Swanson. He's checked off the play by Holzman. But before BR could try to get something going, now on the fly, in comes Capra. Capra now, he's offsides, led a little bit too hard. He's a little upset, was Story. As he falls over the goaltender, he fell over the ref. Oh, they're gonna have them both sit down. That's a smart play, because they're a little bit too crazy. So it looks like they're gonna have, it's never good when they get crazy. But so McCormick's gonna sit down for BR, number two, and number 21, Tim Story, he'll sit down. And they're gonna give them a seat. So they're matching penalties, so they're gonna probably let them ride out this period. We'll have a face-off right outside the BRN, right to the right of Harkins. 1:52 left, 2-1, Bridgewater Arena. They really could hope this game turns out good for them, is what I meant to say. There it is, shot around. Not out. Now trying to get out is Joe McDermott. He flies to the right side. He leads the play. A quick wrist shot. Nice way kicked aside as Sweeney let one go. In front, doesn't see it. No goal. They were going to give McDermott another one, but they had a stoppage in play, and the puck was there. That puck was right there. It was never really held up by McDonald. So he's a little upset, but you know what? It is what it is. Ref can only see so much. You only got two officials. All right, so we'll have a face-off again. 1:36 now left in the first. Quick shot, scores! And that takes a misdirection, and scoring is John Sweeney. John Sweeney lets one go. That's at the 1:33 mark in the first. So we'll have a face-off here at center ice. 3-1 Bridgewater and Bridgewater Raynham. I get a feeling it's gonna be a high scoring game. One by BR as BR tries to get it, assisted by Joe McDermott on that goal, I believe. Flipped out, BR now Bonstable. They wanna get something going. And flipped in by Trahorn. But out, just like that, it's out. Now winding it up, here comes Dan Black. That's slowed down by BR at center ice. McDonald takes it by himself. And here comes Bonsable out of the roll in, flying down the side. That's Carpenter. He's checked and slowed down. All the way to the right of Harkins. Quick shot, pad save, Harkins. Quick wrist shot, misdirection, can't see it. And keeping it in, nice teamwork by Bonsable. Little checking going on there to the right of Harkins, 38 seconds left. Both teams are really showing their love for each other here. And they picked it up late in the period, 30 seconds left. Ref keeps it going, that's flipped and finally out. And in comes Black, Black now. Trying to get something going for Bonsable. Here comes BR, trying to work up the rights. There's Weber. Weber, he's slowed down by Black. Nice block, a nice thrown away there by McDonald. There's Black. I think he's gonna let the parry run down, and he does. After one, your score, Bridgewater Raynham 3, Bonstable 1. We'll be right back with more. Hey everybody, welcome back as we get ready for second period action here at 4deepsportstalk.com. I'll go over the scoring summary from the first period. First scoring period summary, at the 9:19 mark, Ben Thorne scored. Then Joe McDermott scored at the 3:35 mark. And then right after that, Bonsville Colby Howell at 1:33 and BR John Sweeney at the 1:33 mark, and we are back at it here at Bridgewater Raynham. All right, so here we go. One, excuse me, as BR keeps it in. Bonsall trying to get out of their own end, and they do. Flying down the end. As Cellini takes off, as that was O'Brien, Sammy O'Brien trying to get something going for Bonstable. Behind Harkins. And it looks like they're gonna get him to go. Looks like we're gonna have a penalty. Are they both going? They both might be going. Looks like it's gonna be on Lucas Grover. No, that's not Lucas Grover, that's Brian Fringe. So we'll have a face-off to the right of Harkins, Bridgewater Raynham goaltender Connor Harkins. Just underway, so BR will go on the penalty quick here. We just started the second period, so let's see what happens. Quick one by BR. Cellini. That's Trahan. Oh, he fell down and almost had a breakaway and taken off was BR, was Bonsall, excuse me, keeping getting the colors mixed up here, as McKay almost had a breakaway, but now they're gonna try to wind it up again, get this power play going and flying down the ice. Quick shot, that's way over the head as Thorne let one go. Now it comes McKay. But that puck is chipped away, and again, BR, nice penalty kill by Bonsall. Flipped, chipped, but knocked right in by Bonsall. And now trying to get it out of their own, that's Harrington. Harrington flying up the side. He's chipped, but not slowing down. A little flip, nice play by McDonough. He'll hold on, 13-16 left here in the second period. We're live here. From Bridgewater Ice Arena, excuse me. They're now face off the right of Harkins, won by originally BR, but Bonsall battling really good here, trying to get it out of their own end as Lucas Grover tries it. Kept in, 17 seconds left. They have yet to have a shot. On McDonald. Quick shot. I'm sorry, they have one shot. I apologize. 7 seconds left. Almost, penalty's almost up. 4 seconds. Free, ready to get. He wants to get out of that box up on his team. Now chipped up. And right there on a little bit of breakwheel, a shot. Glove save. He'll hold on as he let one go. And Harkins smart enough to hold on, not let it go. We'll have a face off to his left. And coming right out of the box, almost like the NHL, where they fly out of the box. Yeah. So again, a face-off now to Harkins left as Free was flying out of the box trying to get a quick shot. We get that on video, right? One by BR, trying to wrap it around to the back of McDonald as Payne tried to get something going. That's still chipped in by Bonsall. Good work by them. Pasador tries to get it out. We'll have another penalty. Looks like we'll have a face-off right outside the Bridgewater Raynham end with 12:26 just underway here in a second period, 3-1 Bridgewater Raynham. That's flipped in McDonald. He'll be smart. He'll hold on. And so they're going to have a face-off to his left. Chip, not out. Bonsall, a little chippy team. They're not afraid. They're going to keep it in. Nice work by Bonsall. Now trying to come out of their own end. There's Thorne. Goes around one Bonsall player. Knocks in behind him. Taking that one is Carpenter. He's going to try to get out of his end. Wind up. There's Black. Nice long pass. He has a man streaking down the side. That's Green. Save. Harkins. He let one go. Harkins was smart enough to keep his ground and take the shot. Now again, this time BR flips it around. Nice hit there by Bonsall. Flipped in but not out. And that was Carpenter on that last big hit. In comes Bonsall, comes Black. He's gonna try to keep it on, then he's flying down the side at center ice. in the BRN. Two guys have to slow him down, but he gets by one. And now he's behind it, works it all the way around. And they finally get the puck out of his off his stick. Now flipped out, BR trying to get out of the run. This Trahan, he can't do nothing. He's slowed down by Bonstable. In come Pasadora, he's slowed down, he's hit hard. And then a little breakaway, a little miscommunication, a little penalty shot, is a shot, save Harkins, he, nice save as he's able to stop the big man flying down the ice who set up that original breakaway by Pedora, another shot. McDonald knocks that away, quick shot, he's there, he holds down the fort. Now Black will try to get it out, flips it out, tries to lead the big guy again. And that's not going to be ice because both guys are there. They can play the puck. Bonsville trying to keep it in. Now Sweeney, the captain. He's trying to get by. McDonald safely knocks that to his left in the corner. Kept in by BR. Celine lets one go. That's blocked in front. Nice play by Black. Now he's trying to get it out. Gets it to another man. Can't connect. Because that was Jones really somebody in front. There are four BR defenders there, unable to get it on. That's flipped and kept in by Bonstable. Flipped but not out. As they try to regroup, and there's Howell. Howell now. That was flipped originally by McKay. BR trying to group lock. Great pressure by Howell in the corner. And again, slowed down by O'Brien. That's flipped in the BR end, in the Bonstable end. Now Jones will try to regroup behind his net. Stops. Was thinking left going right. Puck almost stolen. Quick shot. That was stolen. As Foley let one go, that was wide to McDonald's right. 9:30 left. BR trying to add the pressure. Kicked, and that's going to be iced. No, they're going to say hit a player. And on the hustle is Freach. He's going to try to set them up. Trying to slow him down is Daniels in the corner. Now flipped. And there goes Wunson down the side. He flips it wide. Nice defense by Jones, who slows him down. Jones now, after coming out of the corner with the puck, pass out of the corner of the puck, tries to flip it out. Right there at center ice, that's Freach, and he steals the puck. Quick shot, wide, right over the glove side of the net. He had the going top corner, glove side, wasn't able to put it in. That's flipped all the way in. McDonald takes it. Gets it over to Jones. Jones, he's taken there by Winston. And then Bonsable trying to get it out. They come up the net. And just like that, there's Howell. Quick shot. Blocker save. He'll hold on. He'll have a face-off to his right. A lot of great action going on here with 8:33 left in the second period. Both teams really hustling down each end of the ice, looking for that break. And in the BRN, Bonsable would love to cut this lead to one goal. On the faceoff, won by Bonsable, set up all the way to the point. That's Hazard, quick shot, never reached him. Locked in front, and in comes Payne now, trying to get out his end, but he's hit and slowed down. Nice play by Green. BR trying to keep it in the corner, 8:17 left. That's finally flipped out, and there's Greeny coming down the side. He's gonna try to backhand wide, and that's deflected by Harrington. Nice defense play by him. So here comes Bonsable, they'll regroup. In front, winding it up. Little give and go to Hazard. Coming down there and free, quick gloves, quick shot. By Green, but Harkins holds on. 7:55 left, great game here, 3-1. Both teams really, really adding the pressure. Little tie-up, finally taken by Bonsable. They knock it in. Wide of Harkins. Nice check there by Bonsable. What a check. They love the check in hockey. Now come up the side. He takes a quick shot and letting one go. That was Proto. But Harkins, he'll hold on. We'll have a face-off to his left. 7:31 left, 3-1, Bridgewater-Raynham. That's tipped and not out. Bonsamore trying to keep it in. Nice penetration. BR trying to get it out. Bonsamore keeps it in. Nice move by Proto. He winds it in, but right there is Bridgewater Raynham. In comes Sweeney out of his own end, trying to get by a defender, but he's slowed down by Holzman. And Bonsamore gets it out. In comes McKay, taken by the defenseman Weber. Now flipped in by Bonsamore. Again, taken by Weber behind his net, setting up for Sweeney. Sweeney tipped up to McDermott. And now Bonsamore trying to add the pressure. It flipped out by Trahorn. He slows it down at center ice, but Bonsamore's able to throw it in. Now Weber gets it up to Sweeney. He's all alone, quick shot, right on save. Another nice save with the pad. He kicks it out. McDonald's throwing that left pad. McCormick now trying to get it out of his own end. Center ice into the Bonsamore end, but slowed down by Bonsamore. Behind the net of McDonald. Trying to get out is Holzman. And he does. Gets it up to Howell. Howell feeds the big guy, little give and go. Nice block by Sweeney. Blocked that pass across. Quick wrist shot. Never made it. Tried to get another one off. Blocked it. That didn't make it. And in transition, Foley, he was trying to hit McCormick, but slowed down. Nice play by Well-Beloved. Oh, nice move by the Nifty there, but he slowed down as once he tried to get some. He's knocked by that Bonsamore defender. Quick snapshot, misdirected, doesn't reach him in front. And right there is Freese. He'll get one up. Taken by himself. He has two more guys with him. Quick wrist shot. Blocked in front by the captain. Cellini. Whipped behind Harkins. Kept in by Bonsamore. Try to throw it in front. Quick shot. Misdirected. Shoot. Score! Sam O'Brien makes it a one-goal lead at the 5:01 mark. Sam O'Brien, number 18, at the 5:01 mark here in the second period. All right, so here we go. We're back to more live action here. BR trying to make this. Oh, there's a flip. He was unable to push it out as Harkins holds on. So we'll have a face-off to his left. Flipped in, and BR adding the pressure, but they're going to say it was iced, or at least offsides. It's going to be icing. 3-2 now. Face off there, one by Bonsamore, backhand wide to Harkins. Let's see what we got going on here. Looks like we have a penalty. It looks like it's going to be on Thorne. He'll go to the box. Face off, one by BR. They flip it. Taken there by BR. Now Bonsamore trying to get something going, trying to tie this game up. Quick shot, misdirection didn't work. As O'Brien, quick shot, that's right over Harkins. right over the glove side. Kept in by Bonstable. Shot save, Harkins. And that'll be flipped all the way to McDonald. 45 seconds left on this power play as Well-Beloved brings it up. Tried to flip it in to Free. That won't work. On there is Cellini. He slowed up. Bonstable takes it away. Gets it all the way up to the top. That's Howell. Howell now. Now Howell again. That was, gets over to the big defenseman. Well-Beloved. Nothing happening there. And now Daniels tries to whip around, kept in. Oh, he couldn't keep it, a nice try. Well-Beloved tried to keep it in, but he couldn't. They'll regroup with 7 seconds left on this power play. Now Well-Beloved bringing it up for Bonstable. He's looking, feeds a guy that's blocked in front by Cellini. Power play is over for both teams at full strength. In comes Thorne, that's wide to McDonald. 2:48 left here in the period. Flipped in by Cellini. McDonald stops behind the net, gives a Well-Beloved. He flips it up over to Jones. But kept in by BR. A couple changes here for BR on the fly. 2:26 left in the period, in this period. And Joe McDermott now gonna wind it up again. Try to get something close, that didn't work. Slow down and be Bosco's right there. Now Jones falls down for a second, gets back up. Guys, Joe McDermott has someone wide open trying to feed him. Nice pass that was intended for Trahan. And both teams trying to group there at center ice. Well-Beloved now getting up to McKay. That's stopped and slowed down by BR. 1:50 left in the period. And out, here comes Jones going down. And that's deflected high into the net. So we'll have a face-off to Harkins. Harkins right with officially 1:43 left in this, left here in the second period. And the only score we have is that one score. We'll get to you in a couple little bit here as we start the third period. Now BR slowed down. Bonstable really adding the pressure. Quick shot by Black. Wide. He was trying to set somebody up there with a redirect. It didn't work. Flipped and kept in by Holzman. But now finally slowed down by BR's Bonstable. Now coming up the side, there's Foley. Quick shot, glove save. And McDonald will hold on with 1:19 left here in the period. Both teams trying to improve to 3-4. Face off, won by Bonstable. Now coming out of the box. Number 12 was going against number 12. And in comes Bonstable in transition. They'll wind it up again, almost a minute left in the period. In their own end, Black. Over to Holzman, the other defenseman. BR trying to regroup at center ice. Right there is Bonstable, both teams. Trying to feel their own here, trying to feel themselves out. Trying to look for a mistake. 46 seconds left here. Behind McDonald. Pass in front. Oh, nice try. Payne was there. As Thorne tried to set him up. 30 seconds now left in the second period. Carpenter trying to get it out. He tried to hit Jones. Caught him leaning the wrong way. Hit a skate, not a stick. So BR's able to get that. Weber now center ice, flips it in over Black's shoulder. In the Bonstable end with 10 seconds now, just like that. And trying to get it up, there's Jones. Quick off-balance shot. And nothing's gonna happen. They just battle back and forth for the last 30 seconds in the Bonstable end. Your score, Bridgewater Radium 3, Bonstable 2. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. Before we drop the puck, we only have one scoring summary for you. And it was Sam O'Brien at the 5:01 mark here in the second period. So ready for third period action. Here we go. All right, that's flipped in to the right of Harkins. We're just underway here in the third period. We'd like to welcome everybody. Welcome watching here on 4DeepSportsTalk.com. And that's a shot there. McDonough will hold on. It'll be to his right. Great OCL matchup tonight, folks. One by Bjork, tipped and out. And in comes Bonsa, well, that's Jones, as he takes a guy down. And B.R. will try to get it out of his own end. Flipped all the way down to McDonald. That'll be iced. Looks like we have a hurt player. That looks like that's Trayon, one of the captains. Kind of looks like he got his shoulder pinched. So all of a face off to the right of McDonald. Harkins, excuse me. One by Bjorn flipped out. Bonsable trying to keep it in. Flipped around the back of the net. Bonsable doing a good job keeping it in. Bjorn trying to flip it out, accidentally hit his own player. Right in front, quick shot. Well, Beloved lets one go, and Harkins holds on. So we'll have a face-off to Harkins' right. Guys battling right there at the face-off circle. Looks like it's finally kept in by Bonstable. Looking for somebody in front. He does. That's Black. He keeps it in. Trying to set up another player going down the right side. That's Frisch, but knocked out by BR. They'll wind it up, and BR will try to change. They're unable to change because the quick work by Bonstable. They kept it in. Now finally taken out. There's Thorne. The other brother, he keeps it in. He's slowed down by Frey. There's the other Thorne brother, kept in. There's Payne in the corner. He's slowed down by Holzman. Still kept in by BR, trying to find someone in front, but right there defensively is Bonsable. That's flipped out by O'Brien. Now going down the left side, that's Howell, the other captain. Trying to get somebody in front, there's nobody there. A nice hit. They're really throwing the shoulders there. There's Bonsable. Now Thorne. He's slowed down by Howell. But he's able to chip it in behind McDonald. Kept in by McCormick. McCormick, he's met there by Holzman. Around the net they go and flipped around by Thorne. Thorne trying to look somebody in front. Goes top of the point. That's chipped in by Harrington. And it looks like it got stuck in the netting there to the right of McDonough. We'll hold on. We'll have a face-off to his right. 12-18 officially left in this game. A one-goal game. We apologize for the technical difficulties. Sometimes it's hard to get a Wi-Fi signal, but seems like we're streaming pretty good with the new converter. Chipped in, but not out. As BR trying to work hard, but kept in by Bonsable. Now they're going to try to regroup. They're going to try to get out of their own end. And a little pass in there. And finally got up to Jones. Jones flips it, and he's met in the corner behind Harkins of BR, now to his left. Bonsable would really like to tie this game up. Chipped, not out, and now at center ice. Both teams hitting hard. And there's Cellini, he finally chips it out at center ice. He's trying to get somebody there. Had an offsides, and we do have an offsides. As BR unable to get out as McCormick. We're back live now. We apologize for that glitch. We hope you're still with us. 6:59 left there. We'll have a face-off to Harkins left. Kept in by Bonsable. 3-2 still. Really adding the pressure. Flipped in, not out. And it looks like we're going to have a hand pass. It looks like so we'll have a face-off. Two McDonald's left. They're going to give a Barnstable credit for that. So they'll stop it. 6:52 now left. 3-2. Great game. And we apologize for the freezing, and we want to thank everybody back with us live. All right, so here we go. Faceoffs won. Barnstable coming out strong. Inside the BRN, trying to tie this game up. There's a flip, it's blocked. Excellent back checking by B. Auburn, unfortunately getting a bad handle. That was Weber, he knocks it out of the hockey rink. So we're gonna have a face-off to the right of Harkins. Barnstable's gonna change their lineup here, change their line. Face-off won by Bridgewater Raynham, trying to flip it out, but not out. Black keeps it in for Barnstable. There's McKay, he falls down, no call. That was kind of iffy. But right there at center ice, and flipping up a not out. Now Jones takes a shot, he fires one into the BRN. Approaching the 6 minute mark of the game. Quick shot, right over Harkin's head. Kept in by Barnstable, they're not giving it up. They're really adding the pressure. Nice play, taken away. And that's Sweeney who's back behind McDonald. Taken by Holzman. He's checked by McDermott. Kept in, a little takeaway, quick shot. Safe score, beat him short side. As number 18, Ryan Cavaco. Beats him short side to give a 4-2 lead at the 5:37 mark of the game. I thought he had that puck. And it just trickled through. And there we go with a faceoff here right at center ice. Won by BR and flipped in. No icing called. Here comes Barnstable. Want to make it a one-goal game. Into the end. Black, quick shot, blocked. Cellini blocked that one in front as Black let one go. Approaching the five-minute mark here in the game. Cellini will wind it up out of his own end. Flipped in. Let's see if that's iced, and it is. Smart play by Jones letting that go. He could have easily knocked that down, and at least from our angle, he looks like he could have knocked it down. So we'll have a face-off to Harkins right with 4:57 left in a 4-2 Bridgewater Raynham lead. All right, so here we go. There's one by Barnstable. Quick shot, well-beloved, is blocked. He has to wind it back up, but he's checked right there by Thorne. He'll start it all again in his own end. Try to get O'Brien, he does get O'Brien. O'Brien gets it up to the speedster. Now in transition, they switch that up. BR trying to handle it, a little flip. As Payne tried to knock one in. Knocked out by Barnstable, flipped into the left of McKay. We got offsides here. And I believe that offsides was on Payne. He never got out of the end. Yep. You know what's so funny? When you see they're pointing right at the kid, telling him he has to get out. Well, not telling him, but indicating by pointing him that he had, you know. Faceoff won by BR. McCormick lets one go. That rips around in the Barnstable end all the way behind McDonald to his right now. Now regrouping. There's Jones. Jones. He slowed down and kept in by BR. BR keeps in again. That's chipped by Foley. On that for Bonsable, that's Grover. Grover now gets it all the way back up the center ice, but kept in by BR. Back and forth they go at center ice. And there's McCormick. He slowed down by Bonsable. Flipped in to the right of Harkins. 3:38 left in this game. Flipped, hit. In comes McCormick, offsides by a lot. Even I could call that one once. And for BR, he was about 90 feet. I'm kidding. He was about a good 10 feet offsides as he was streaking down the right side. So we'll have a faceoff outside the BR end with 3:27 left in this game. One by BR, Green now. That's blocked by Jones, keeping it in. Angle shot, that's blocked. BR trying to regroup, a little give and go. Stone, little giveaway. As Jones, Spencer Jones let one go, but that was blocked. That looks like that was blocked by Daniels. Hit the net. So it will stay in the BR end with 3:11 left. They know this game is so close. Any mistake, and Bonsable will capitalize. Any good hockey team always does. One by Bonsable, trying to keep it in. And we got a stoppage in play. A little extra action going on. And with 3 minutes left, Bonsable has pulled the goalie, but unfortunately that's gonna hurt him. But they will play even strength. They'll put McDonald back in. As McKay. He's gone for the game. It will be a minute 30 left, and it looks like they're gonna have Frito serve that penalty. They wanna make sure the gate's all set. Top of the key, one by BR, but that's hits a player and that goes wide, goes all the way around the net to McDonald's left. Taken by Howell. No icing. And trying to do something shorthanded is Proto. He's flying down. Three guys on him. Unfortunately, he was unable to do it, but you know, Boncho playing smart defense, especially on special teams, shorthanded. Approaching 1 minute left in the power play for Bridgewater Raynham. Now winding it up, trying to open the ice is Bridgewater Raynham. There's Weber. Joe McDermott lets him go. That hits a player, that hits Black. Skips off to the side, quick pass in front. McDonald's there to hold that short side this time. Quick wrist shot, nice save, he'll hold on. As Cooper Daniels lets one go, but he's right there to hold on. We'll have a face-off to McDonald's right with 36 seconds left on the power play. 2:08 left in the game. Bonsable wins the face-off. They flip it out, trying to kill this power play. Now down to 30 seconds. 2 minutes left in the game. Cellini now. Loss it for a minute, and then a little misdirection. We have a 2-on-3-on-1. Nice play by well-beloved for Bonsable, but still keeping it is BR. They got 9 seconds left on the power play. Now Cellini streaks down the side, trying to do something. That is a player well-beloved now behind the net, off the boards and out. That'll be iced with the power play over. .126 officially left in the game. And we have a special announcement on February 1st. We will have the Bonsable hockey team and the head coach in studios on 4D Sports Talk on our Saturday show at noon. Should be a great show as we talk Bonsable hockey. And that's chipped All the way to BRN. Nice little steal, unable to control it. Looks like we're going to have a penalty, a hold. And it looks like that's going to be on, I thought it was on Weber. I might be wrong. I think it's, oh, maybe they're going to call that 12. Yeah, he was trying to act like it wasn't on him. So he'll go. Weber's going to go to the box, Matt Weber. So they'll have a power play for the rest of this game. And it looks like we have a timeout. Timeout, Barnstable will stay right here. All right, so the timeout is out, is up. And they're gonna pull the goaltender. Hey, look at that, I'm paying attention. Actually gonna pull the goaltender. It only took me 3 games to figure that out. Mind your business, cameraman. Pay attention to the camera. So let's see who they got going on. It looks like they're gonna go with the big guns for Barnstable. O'Brien, Black, the other defenseman is well-beloved. And of course, number 13, Howell, the big guns. They're going to ride this out with the big line. In the corner, that's Howell. He's trying to get someone in, trying to get backhand, and that's knocked away. Quick turnaround, Sam O'Brien's shot. That's not, didn't get that much wood on it. Let's see if BR can, they'll flip it out. It won't be ice. Well beloved, will wind it up for Barnstable. On the power play, all the way up the center ice. Flying down the side. That's Carpenter. That shot's wide. Now O'Brien. O'Brien gets it off to Howell. A little give and go back to Howell. Howell to Black. Black. Quick shot, well beloved. Tipped. And let's see if he holds on. He does. Right there, Harkins does. 29 seconds left. 42 seconds left. Basically, the whole game's going to be a power play by, you know, of course, by Barnstable. Trying to get within one and then tie this game up if they can. So our right, I face up to his right. Black now, top of the point, point now. Gets it all the way over to Green, Green. But that hits a BR player. I'm going to try to wind it up this one last time as Howell brings it up. That pull, that pass is misdirected. Now Carpenter. They're going to have an offsides with 5 seconds left. And Howell losing, poor young guy lost his composure there for a minute, got a little upset, broke his stick. Four seconds left in the game. One by Barnstable. And that'll do it. Bridgewater Raynham wins the game 4-2. And there it is, your final. I'm Dominic Damiano. For the rest of the 4 Deep Sports Talk crew, your final